D-Nell, come back to another video today, man. Y'all know what it is, y'all know what it ain't. If y'all haven't, make sure y'all subscribe to the channel, man. Make sure y'all show that love and support y'all been showing in every video, man. Make sure y'all like on the video, man. It will mean a lot to your boy, you feel me? I am giving y'all everything I got, you feel me? Jump shot, build video, jump six, animations, everything I got, I'm gonna give it to y'all, you feel me? Ain't no holding back, man. I want y'all to be just as good as me, man. So let's hop straight into it. As you can see, man, what you want to do is hop straight into your My Animations or Animation Store, whichever one, if you already got these animations or not, if you need to buy them or you already got them. My dribble style, man, I got a quick dribble style, man. I've been testing out a couple here and there, but I think the one that fits me best is the quick one, you feel me? I speed boost out of it pretty quick. My dribble moves are pretty fast out of it. So, I mean, it's self-explanatory. It's quick. It's the fastest one that I believe out of all of them. Size of packages, I use Kobe Bryant. I've tried all the ones I have bought. I find Kobe the best at the moment. If I find anything else, I will let y'all know. But Kobe is probably the most popular one that y'all have seen a lot of top guards and, you know, YouTube streamers. All the people be using Kobe Bryant, man. So, moving crossover, simple. Normal three every year, bro. Normal three, I always rock with normal three because it's fluid, it's smooth, man. You can come out that court, dribble the ball between your legs and looking real, you know, nice and smooth with it, you feel me? Y'all already know what I get down with it, man. For your behind the back, I was rocking with Pro 3 earlier, but Pro 3 is way slower this year. Pro 6 is by far better this year, man. I've been rocking with Pro 6. Spin moves, I've been rocking with Pro 4. I tried normal 4. Pro 4 is a little faster for me. Okay, y'all already know I do that little spin move and then I spin out. I'm gonna have a dribble tutorial for y'all pretty soon here, but y'all know what I'm talking about, man. Y'all seen me do it before. For my movement hesitations, I've been trying a couple different ones, but I think Pro 8 is the best one I've came across yet, and I've been most comfortable with Pro 8. No need for me to change it, man. No need for me to change it. Triple threat styles, not really that important. Don't matter what you go with, but I'm gonna show y'all anyway, you feel me? Now, jumping straight into the dunk and layups because I'm gonna give y'all animations also. Layups, long athletic. I use long athletic every year, bro. It just, you get that long extension in front of your defender, bro, when you get the blow bys. That layup package is so good. I'm telling you for a fact, get that layup package. For my dunks, man, my main dunk I my mom player do is the front clutch. It's very hard to block. Once you get by somebody, they're not gonna get that block. Try to avoid back scratches, man. Any dunk animation you get, please try to avoid the back scratches, because the most annoying thing is getting blocked from behind, bro. It's getting blocked from behind. Now, I do have Russell Westbrook, you know, dunk packages. He do have like a couple, you know, caught back dunks or whatever, you know, that bring it behind your head. But I mean, it's not too bad. It don't really get blocked, not very often. Probably that other one, the very first animation you seen when he brought it way back over his head. But other than that, I don't really see no issue, man. So we're gonna go ahead and show y'all the rest of the dunks now. I'm telling you for a fact, I've been playing this game pretty much almost every day since it released. These are the best dunk animations I have, man. So I'm not gonna sit here and give y'all stuff that don't work. Like I said, man, you already know how your boy rock. I'm gonna give y'all stuff that work. Mind you that my dude, my player, he can catch contact dunk animations. So a lot of these leaning dunks, the leaning dunk package that you seen me use, the athletic, you know, front tomahawks and stuff like that, those are animations that can easily trigger the contact dunk animations. Even for your pure slashers, slashing playmakers, shot creating playmakers, or even offensive threat that can catch contact dunks, these dunk packages will make it easier for you to catch those animations, you feel me? Now, the moves I've been using a lot this year, man, is the reverse dunks. The reverse dunks, it kind of remind me of NBA 2K15. I remember NBA 2K15 when you used Ripper City, and you spam that baseline dunk and you dunk on the whole team, basically, when you used to play rec, man. Simple as that. The reverse is not as overpowered as it is in 2K15, but it is very, very good this year. I'm telling you for a fact, reverse dunks is a very good. Listen, if y'all see my streams, man, and y'all see who I play against and what I do to these bigs, reverse dunks is definitely comp this year. It made a return. Like I said, these are the all reverse animations I do have. Windmill baseline dunks, you know, clutch baseline dunks, all types of baselines, man. Make sure you have your baseline dunks equipped because they, like I said, they're vital, especially for guards, man. Yeah, make sure y'all let me know anything in the comment section. If y'all have any questions about any of these signature styles, I'll be glad to help y'all with it. I'm just going through showing y'all what I have. I only at the very bottom. I didn't get the chance to show it, but I do have contact dunks, man. I do have contact dunks. I do have an 82, 83 driving dunk. Actually, no, I have an 84. I have pro contact dunks, man. I have the pro contact dunks. That's the only one I can get. Apologize for not being able to show it, but we're going to go straight to the market.
Calling me back, she see that I got it, I'm stuck in the trap. 40 autos, and we put it right back. 40 autos, and he left in the back. I can't be trusting, cause people just act. I get the money, I run it right back. The plug on my phone, I get to these racks.